I'm a physician scientist, and my work relates to how the kidney survives injury. There are many things that can cause kidney injury. In my laboratory work, we discovered a new protein that seems to make cells live longer and also has a role in cancer. So part of my work actually has moved into cancer treatment. So I came to Yale as a medical student, and this is where I became interested in innovation and discovery and nephrology. Medicine has become more complicated than it used to be for a variety of reasons. What one can do is to focus on why you went into medicine and the greater purpose of what you're doing. And in my mind, it is to help people, to make life a little bit better. If you're practicing medicine, it's really important to develop good relationships with your patients. And the way to do that is to build trust. And you can only build trust if you listen to what people are saying, hear the story, and you can empathize and listen. I think it's about the people, both the patients and also developing a faculty. And I've been lucky in that we have really outstanding faculty members who are dedicated to do the very best they can every day.